Isma. This is a Maltese word that means to listen. In Tagalog, makinig. Jesus in the Gospel today is inviting us to listen to Him. In these times of fake news and alternative facts, it is so consoling to hear Jesus proclaiming that He came to the world to testify the truth. And what is the truth? The fundamental truth of our Christian life is that God is love. And God loves us so much that He gave His Son to us to reign in us as a King and Redeemer. Remember, the kingship of Jesus is not about authority, possessions, and power. Ganito ang buhay natin. As missionary disciples of Jesus, we are called to share the kingship of Jesus by first being bearers of good news and source of enlightenment to people. Secondly, be an advocate of peace, solidarity, and communion. Third, be a channel of mercy and instrument of God's love to His people. So listen to the words of Jesus and be a living witness of truth every day.